Hey there, welcome back guys. For today we're going to be going over the Garmin Edge 1050. It's beeping right there. Maybe we'll just stop the timer, as you can see, so that we can continue with this. You got your Garmin Edge 1050. You want to add the Garmin Pay to it so that while you're cycling, riding your bicycle, you're hungry or thirsty, and you can't buy anything because you can't add your credit card because your bank is not a participating member. So I found a little hack to it, at least until some of the big players come in to play with us so that we can enjoy the experience there too. Not sure what that was. Anyway, so let's get started. So remember, your bank has to be participating in it. So there's a link in the description down below to all the banks. I managed to find one. Of all of them, you would think American Express, Capital One, I believe Chase is there. So if you're Chase, you're lucky. So I went through the list and I found one. I found PayPal. Hopefully, right? Hopefully there's no activation or it's already activated and the money's on there. I have a receipt just as long as a bike trail. So, you know, you could always ride that back to the store. So let's check it out. Please work. So you want to have the Garmin application, Garmin Connect app on your phone because that's how you add the card. Okay. And then hopefully if it doesn't work, that's okay. Because when you go on your 100-mile bike ride, you're going to use 20 bucks in a heartbeat. So there, I was like, wait, where's the number? It's like, you gotta be kidding me. Is it one of those cards that you just swipe? The number's hidden behind there. I hope, fingers crossed, as a sticker. Unless it's like, you know, one of those cards that say, use your debit card, and then just you have to get a PIN. To activate, remove this sticker. This is not a gift card. Okay, it's not a gift card, see? PayPal.com, prepay mobile app. You could use the, oh, so I guess you can, might be able to add money on it. I will check that part out later because, you know, this could be an interesting paypal.com/prepaid. Okay, you got a card number. Now let's implement this. So you're going to go to your Garmin Connect. Don't share that number because it's just as easy as giving away the cash to whoever finds that number. Okay, because remember, okay, get started and add the card. So you're going to have your, I'll just take a screenshot of it so that you guys can see. And then I'll just give you the walkthrough. So you're gonna add your name. I guess there's no name because it's a prepaid card, right? Put my name, hopefully. And there wouldn't be a billing address because it's a prepaid card. All right, it's a bummer. My bank, I'm not gonna open up a new bank account. Zero. For the sake of this experience. But anyone who does long distance riding knows that, you know, you gotta have cash on you. Especially if, you know, you're tired, you wanna take the train back. Okay, I'll just speed this part up so that you guys can have a seamless experience. Okay, if all goes well, that's fine. I can show you guys this because it's not sharing the card number. Not sure what happened just there. Save it, and then of course that's my address, doesn't really matter. I'll just put there. Oh, I guess I must have pressed the stop button or something. This issuing bank is not yet participating in Garmin Pay. Check back soon. And it said PayPal. PayPal was on the list. You've got to be shitting me. All right, this is not yet a present. I mean, well, oh, bummer. All right, I see what the problem is. I won't show you the card, but it's a combination of two different banks, and PayPal is on the list if you have a PayPal card, but Netspend is the reload, and PayPal, I guess they're partners, and Netspend is not on the list. If we look on the list that's over here, let's check it out and see if PayPal is there. Nope, no PayPal. All right, so we tried. So, you know, we'll take the card and just put it in the wallet, and hopefully, you know, we'll be able to add this card and another card at a future date, or maybe another card at a future date, because I could see myself using this card in the meantime because I'm going for a long distance ride tomorrow. Anyway, that's pretty much it. I hope this video helped you in better understanding on how to get your Garmin Pay working, if you can, if you have the right participating bank. You can't have two banks. It's like a merger. It's like two banks in one. We're Visa, prepaid, Netspend, and PayPal. It's like, how many different? The app's probably confused. It's like, which one? I'm just confused. This way, that way, this way, that way. So again, there'll be a link in the description to all the banks that are participating. And one day, your bank and my bank will be there. In the meantime, ride safe. And if you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them down below. Or ideas for other videos. Remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all